Children of the Broken Treaty exposes a system of apartheid in Canada, where kids on reserves are denied an equal education than other kids in the rest of the country. Joseph Boyden describes it as gripping, disturbing, maddening, a must-read. John Ralston Saul calls it a story of sustained evil done by our government to Indigenous peoples. Children of the Broken Treaty by Charlie Angus. Available now.